Breaking news this morning. Senator Elizabeth Warren has released results of a DNA test showing she does have Native American ancestry. The analysis was done by a Stanford University professor who is an expert in the field. It shows most of Warren's ancestry is European, but a Native American relative appears to be in her family tree 6 to 10 generations ago. Warren, of course, has been mocked by President Trump and other Republicans for claiming a Native American descendant.